Bring on the fried foods, the rides, and the good times. Believe it or not, Pulaski County just minutes away from kicking off its first ever county fair. THV11's Jordan Howington is checking out all the fun for us tonight at Pulaski Party in Riverfront Park. And we've got our Pulaski Party person. Jordan, what's going on?
I'm having so much fun out here already. The gates open in 15 minutes and I can smell the delicious fair food all the way up here on top of this super slide. One of my favorite parts about a county fair. So excited and mustering up the courage to slide down. But this is such a big deal for Pulaski County because people have waited for so long for this fair to come to town. And with so much planning and organizing, it's finally here.
We think that every county should have a fair.
And now Pulaski County has one to call its own.
We're excited to be here on the Arkansas River on the north side here in North Little Rock.
Funtime Shows, with more than 30 years of carnival experience, is bringing the food, the games, and the rides. Organizers say they are starting out small this year, and guests can expect a different atmosphere than the state fair.
We're different, and there's room for both of us. We are in a different location here on the river, so that gives us a little bit of a different feel. There's a lot of animals at the state fair, and there's the rodeo, and there's the pageant, so that's different. We're focused on the rides, the experience from Wednesday to Sunday to be here with live music, local bands.
The plans are to grow the fair along the riverfront in North Little Rock in years to come, and local businesses are excited about it.
Having something new like that, new and fresh, is really amazing.
Flyway Brewing Company is hopeful the fair will attract more people to Argenta and help expand on its growth.
Bringing in people there will surely bring more people to all the surrounding businesses as well.
The North Little Rock Parks and Recreation will be getting a portion of the proceeds, so it is funneling back into the community and to the city here.
With the pandemic still top of mind, sanitation stations are available for fairgoers, and COVID-19 shots will also be on site. And the ultimate hope this year is that people have fun and enjoy a moment in history.
We've got lots of great events planned this week.
All right, one last thing to mention. If you are an animal lover, there will be a petting zoo and a pony rides for the kiddos. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's have some fun. Woo! Woo! Oh no, my phone! It has a screen protector, I'm good. Hope you guys have a good time.